is Japanese Grand Prix, though, but it did play a role in two crashes on wet pavement.
Our own Nick Walker examines the conditions at the time and why the Formula One race was not postponed as the wind and the rain moved in.